let's start this fan game today. Should I do this one? Or it doesn't work? Or still well? This screen size is fine. Atta boy, yeah. Enough language, I see. But yeah, I'm not gonna read it. Well, let's get all the potions here. I do 5. She'll be fine, I guess. Won't revive? I guess I'd take it. So what is there is something out, yeah. Here's things. Let's take it. Yes, hasty nature. Well, I don't care. It is super fast and super very powerful and strong. I take it. Yeah. Whenever can I get the running shoes? So what is there on the box? Let's see. An item here? A potion. Thanks. Fine, I take it. What? We'll be right back. gate for Hunter. Should be helpful, but I don't need it. Okay. What's supposed to do here? I'm gonna check wet. Okay, right here. Yes, I'm gonna choose for water type. This Charmander and fire type, no thanks. Yes, give me Squirtle. So let's see how strong Squirtle is. Cool, brave nature, huh?
Actually pretty very good.
Awesome. Nice. Yes, Zangoose is too strong. Oh my gosh, level 50. Yes, okay, I can see. It's too powerful. Over level, this the battle is supposed to lose. Yes, you guys see it? This battle is supposed to be losing. Yes, he's way too far over leveled. Okay. Let's go, nice experience. game seems a little bit lacking. Take an item over here. And repel? Thanks. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's good for wait, for now, buddy. I don't care about this. Maybe for another mon later on the game, but I'm gonna get. Thanks. But you won't fight me? You can get it then. Yeah, you confused me there. I'm gonna kill you here. Well, get him. Let's use a potion for Zangoose. Oops, wrong attack, sorry. But still, I can finish you off. Okay, fine. Nice level 10. Well, let's use Zangoose back there. Okay. And another extra repel, fine. Let's use it here. Oh yeah, still the mobs are overleveled. First level thing. Let's go on the next battle here. Potion for Squirtle. Wait, nah. I will use it for Squirtle, man. Not for Zangoose. Well, let's see the game here. Alright. Maybe here is the battle going to start. Okay. First rival battle. Second, wait. The first was rival silver battle, yes? Nice, Zangoose. Awesome job. Very nice, man. Thanks. Okay. Dino. Haha. Yes, for sure, I will take it. Types? Okay, fairy types are on this game. Okay. Yes, I didn't know that there are fairy types in this game. Okay. That's still fine. Okay, thanks for the rare candy. What is there here? A potion. Okay, awesome. Wait. Oh yeah, there's nothing else there. Yes, let's use a repel here. Okay. Yep, okay, the repel is gone. Well then. Still, I'm pretty fine so far, this. I don't need to catch anything. Get out of my way. Whenever can I reach the exit? This is so annoying. There, close near the exit. Fine, that's nice. Come on. Come on now. Let me go. Stop interrupting me. Stupid encounters. I don't have any repels anymore. So, Brock. Taylor. You do have a Hustle ability, I guess. Well, go for Dragon Rage. Okay, what for item there is here? Ooh, nice. One more potion, let's gonna use it on my dino. There's the next training bell. Exactly level 60. That was awesome. Okay, great, fine. Go, Zangoose. No thanks. And a rappel here, fine. What's there on this rock? Nothing. Oh well, still, hey, yes, good for experience. Pretty nice. What is there on the other side there? I guess I have to walk go this way first. Something else here? Another rare candy. Fine, nice. Thanks, man. Here we go, another battle. So there goes the Spearow. Fine, go Squirtle. Now let's go, let's try to let you evil. Better go with Water Gun. Does more damage. Ooh, close level 60, man. Ooh, Super Ball. Fine, nice. Thanks, man. I take it. By the way, where? Ah, yes, I guess this way now. There is going to be next in double battle. Alright, Taylor and Squirtle, up to you guys next. And also wait, I do have enough rare candies for level up Taylor, I guess. At least I need a flying type for later on. Let's level up Taylor. Give all the rare candies to Taylor, man. That was great. Excellent, that's pretty good. Let's go for this double battle here. Mm-hmm. definitely hit Squirtle. That was pretty good. Okay. And nice. Let's evolve Squirtle into a War Turtle. Let's do this later on. So, next battle here, yep. And go to up to level 17. Let's see. Okay. Nice experience. Great War Turtle. Awesome. You are very good. And Taylor. Okay, nice. Thanks for the revive. You gonna kill me here? I guess so. Well, bye bye then, War Turtle. The Sneasel was too fast. Okay. No way, not again. Oh wait, there's a potion also here. Okay. Thank you. Nice experience, Talo. You are awesome. Excellent, super great, man. Pretty good. Of course, you are super awesome. Okay. How far is this already? Above 40 minutes, okay. Let's try 60 minutes today then. I will try to get out of this game. I will try to do that. Nothing this way. Alright. These encounters, they're very annoying. Nice teamwork. Super good, great teamwork, man. That was awesome. Oh well, kill this spiel right here. This is at least very useful for Talo. Can I heal up somewhere? Maybe I just go back. I need to go back to the healer. I wish I could have more repels, but I don't can get them. I need to go to a Pokemart, but why there isn't. it's so super annoying. That sucks. But let me heal up here. Thanks. Stop freaking get in my way. Please. No. Get out of here. Please let me get out of here, man. I don't have freaking any repels. How do I get? I don't have any. See, I'll check, but I don't have. Of course I don't have any repels. That's for boosting ice type moves, but I don't have any ice type on my team. Okay, here's the next item that I need to get. Let's try to check what it is. And is her? Okay, let's take it. Here, the next item, a super potion here. Okay, nice. Now let's beat the next guy over here. Alright, Dino. Up to you here to beat this one. You need also to be level 18. Of course you need to be. Pretty much there. Let's go with Dragon Rage. You can easily beat it, right? I guess I do believe in you. Okay, what is that?
Ooh.
this then the end for today. Let's continue tomorrow. Let's see how long this has taken. Okay, 50 minutes almost. Okay. Okay, fine. Let's save the game then right here. Now let's continue tomorrow. Yep. Bye bye everyone. Yeah, see you then later. Yep. Peace.